Gary. This is Kevin, a pal of mine.
Sorry?
A pal of mine called Kevin.
All right, Kevin, pleased to meet you, mate.
It's his first time here.
Oh,
from Ipswich, so
I'm having a great experience here.
I've been telling you about it.
A little bit different than where I'm from.
Brilliant, yeah.
But he didn't believe me.
Yeah, well, that one, easy drive, that won't be a shot. Let's just get higher and higher now.
So I've been telling you about these birds we can take crossing.
Just on this slope just here.
Telling Kevin, is it yourself? You come 4 times a week.
No, I'll come here in January. I always have 7, 8 or 9 days,
yeah.
And I'll come here in December twice a week. And then 4 days in September, 4 days in October. And I hope it's a little bit as the birds get better.
Very nice.
So I'm not really coming back to
Alright, okay.
They're a lot easier. They're a lot easier to witness that.
Hey, how come you've moved off your peg? How come you've moved off your peg? Tell you what, John, there won't be many pigeons get shot today.
Thank you.
Just dropping in though, John, wasn't he?
Fancy challenger.
Oh, well shot. Well shot.
Lovely.
Well shot.
Yeah, there's another one coming over. Dave will take it. Where's your other gun? I'll go get it.
You grip that. You haven't got a knife on you, chaps. Carry on, but change the
track. Yeah, I've got John, you.
Move that off for you.
James! 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 Done! I've done it!
hit it, but.
Yeah, it took itself out. What was it, 16?
Yeah, 16. I just realised someone dropped. Use that other one,
oh,
just
yeah.
A piece of wood.
Okay.
It just needs a slight tap, and it, well, as soon as it drops it in, it
never seen it picked up.
Someone dropped a load, and I just put it in my pocket, and I never looked.
Have you checked them out?
I've checked everyone, there's only the one. sessions up at half, aren't they?
Hey, lovely to watch. Lovely to watch.
Just a bit.